I'm Mandy, a software engineer here in the office of Cupertino, California. Today, I'm going to show you how to monitor DLM policies.
If you haven't heard of DLM or Data Lifecycle Manager before, it's a service to help you automate snapshot and AMI management. Let's look at how to monitor DLM policy state changes. Now, navigate to the Amazon EC2 console. Under Elastic Block Store, select Lifecycle Manager. This video is assuming you have already created your lifecycle policies. If not, you can refer to other DLM videos on how to create policies. As you can see, this policy is in the error state. The error message field tells you that the policy went into error because DLM is not authorized to assume role. If your lifecycle policy is in the error state, there might be an issue with your resource tags, DLM permissions, or IAM permissions. In addition, if you are using a custom IAM role, a trust relationship might not be attached to the role. Now, let's fix the issue. And just re-enable the policy. The policy will run again.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Check out the links below for more resources. Thanks for joining us.